Dragonflies can move through water either by crawling with their strong legs or absorbing water, taking in water through their abdomen and squeezing it out forcibly. And so they can jet around to avoid predators. I see his big eyes, and that's because he's a predator. And the bigger eyes he has, the better he can catch his